Welcome. Today we're going to look at installing the optional mailbox attachment to your Brother HL-L6400DW laser printer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model referred to on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Before you begin, you'll need to verify that your firmware is the latest version. Firmware updating utilities can be downloaded from brother-usa.com. Once the firmware is updated, press and hold the power button until the printer turns off. Then unplug the power cord from the wall. Begin installation by removing the top cover assembly. Next, remove the mailbox attachment from the carton. Be sure to gently lay the mailbox on its back to prevent damage to the shelves or mounting flanges. Next, remove the packing foam, bag, and tape. Carefully lower the mailbox attachment onto the printer, being careful to align the mounting flanges. Be sure to grip the mailbox by the side panels. Gripping it from below may cause injury. Next, plug the power cord back in and turn the machine back on. Now, let's set up the printer driver. Navigate to Devices and Printers and open Printer Properties by right-clicking on your device and selecting Printer Properties. Click the tab that says Device Settings. Now click Auto Detect. After the mailbox has been detected, click Apply. If Auto Detect does not detect the mailbox, you'll need to add it manually. Under Available Options, select the Mailbox 4-bin or the Mailbox 2-bin option. Click Add. Click Apply to finish installation. To send printed pages to the mailbox attachment, you'll have to select it from within your software application. From your application, click on File, then click Print. Click on Properties or Preferences, then click the Advanced tab. From the Output Tray dropdown, you can select your output option. Selecting the standard output tray will bypass the mailbox. Selecting MX bins 1 through 4 will send printed pages to the selected mailbox tray. Selecting the Use Standard Tray when full option, in conjunction with any of these bins, will cause additional pages to be sent to the output tray once the selected mailbox shelf is full. Selecting the MX Stacker option sends pages to the mailbox shelves only after the standard output tray is full. When printing multiple copies, the MX Sorter option will send the first 4 copies to separate trays, with all remaining copies printing to the standard output tray. Click OK. Click on OK or Print. Your mailbox attachment is now installed. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.